behind there. So the paneling is an old paneling, but it's just put on for looks. Behind it is the sheetrock. So we can just sand it and texture and put a texture, and then we'll put a new coat of paint. So that's what we'll do, Edgar. There's sheetrock behind there.
Yep.
So all rooms. So we'll just clean it all out, sand it, and put a nice, like a rough coat of texture. That way it's not too much work, like a skip trot.
Okay.
And then take the faces off.
You're watching.
Yeah. Easy.
Easy.
Easy.